beast.
Get away! What?
Hey! Get back! Get away! Get back! Get out! Get back!
Whoa, whoa! Go
on, go on.
Hey!
Here we go.
Getting really rough. Just pray this raft holds together. I can feel that riptide. It is strong. And those waves are getting bigger. Okay, let's not get smashed into these rocks here. Okay, we made it. Got it. Okay, so that's caught. And just pray like hell that that baboon fist holds. And then this Juma will allow me to go up the rope, but not fall back. Okay, let's time it with the wave. Here we go. It's getting pretty bad, but the monkey fist is holding. Come on. Almost there. Come on. Never give up. Constrictor! Once I get a grip around, they can be really hard to get off, especially around the neck. But how to get him off? Either you try and fight him, or take him underwater and hope that he'll release you. But either way, make a decision. That's the bottom of the canyon. Now to start up. This is gonna be physical. Inch by inch, come on. Use whatever we can here. Use a bit of this tree to start with. Oh boy. That's a tricky bit here.
Careful now.
A lot of this rock is pretty flaky.
It's a dead end. Maybe there's a better route round to the right. Definitely running out of energy.
Come on. Oh, this has just taken way too long. I'm never gonna reach those elephants before dark. Oh, keeps trying to stick on them inside of my mouth. Oh, Oh, there's nothing like having a leech stuck in your throat to kill your appetite. Here we go. Ah!
It's getting pretty hard to hold on here. Two choices. I can just hold on here, try and muscle it out, and hope that the water level doesn't rise any higher. Ah! Would you stop holding on and just go with it and shoot down it? Problem is, you don't know what's at the bottom of this. But this is definitely getting more powerful by the minute here. It's gonna get pretty hard to hold on. What are you gonna do?
It's getting hard to hold on. It's time to lose my grip.